Black Prom is about Carrie. She is a high schooler who is bullied and has a very religious mother. And she has powers.
When she discovered that she had telekinetic powers, this is when she realized that she's more than just being controlled by her mom, that she's her own person.
A lot of people really abuse or bully her, and it's pretty sad because we all know that high school is a time where we all want to fit in and she just can't.
As much as she tries to at school, she can't really because of her mother who is really religious.
Hi, I'm Laura Cabochan. I'm the director of Black Prom. Basically, we played around the idea of boxing, the idea of stereotyping, the idea of how when we try to box in people into a certain stereotype, it forces them to lash out, or it never turns out well.
And it's actually about how people are most cruel to things they don't understand. I'm Bernice Reyes, I'm the assistant director for Black Prom. When Margaret became so cruel to Carrie, when she didn't understand Carrie's telekinetic powers, and when all the other kids that bullied Carrie, when they didn't understand why Carrie was such a religious fanatic also.
There really is a limit. So if you push it and push it, it's just gonna boom and here we go. Hi, I'm Tenta Nobilio.
And I'm Deira Tilia.
And we're playing
Carrie White! Carrie's pretty much a normal teenager except for the fact that she has telekinetic powers and she can't really seem to fit in. As much as she tries to at school, she can't really because of her mother who is really religious.
She's really a religious fanatic.
Margaret is an overly religious mother. Hi, I'm Tinamante and I play Margaret in Black Prom as Carrie's mother. She attempts to cleanse Carrie, to make her perfect in the way that she believes.
My name is Meg Yatko and I'm playing Sue Snell. Sue is basically a popular but nice girl. She starts feeling guilty because she was part of those who teased Carrie in the locker room. And she tries to make amends by asking her boyfriend Tommy to take Carrie to the prom.
I'm Carlos Giappo. I'm playing the role of Tommy Ross. Tommy Ross is like this really special good guy that is on top of everyone, but is like keeping his feet on the ground. And then I'm not trying to fit in like everyone else. I'm trying to reveal something more of myself.
My name is Jaime. I play Billy.
Hi, I'm Migo Salvador. I also play Billy. He's just like the badass of the group. He's really mean to pretty much everyone except his girlfriend, Chris. Especially to Carrie because she's a loser in their eyes.
I'm Patricia De La Cruz, or Tintin, playing Chris.
I'm Patricia Aliado, Trisha, playing Chris also.
Chris is basically a spoiled brat.
Yeah, she's the mean girl of their school.
Daddy's little girl.
She basically gets everything she wants. And
yeah. And we make her Carrie's life miserable. Basically, that's her role.
Yeah.
We're the bitches.
One important thing to remember is Black Prom is a newbie production. So our main focus really is, of course, not only to give a good show, but also to train these new members, to give them an experience of theater. Of course, a lot of them are raw, very raw. But there's a lot of heart in it. When you give them notes, they apply it right away. When they make mistakes, they correct it the next time they do it. I think one thing that's very notable about this cast is when you ask them to help out, not only on stage, but also backstage, they'll do it, and they'll even volunteer for it. So it's really heartening Because that's what theater is all about. Not only actors who stay on stage or broad people who just stay on the backstage. They really should mingle. Because theater is community. And I'm getting that feel here, working with the newbies. I'm inviting you to watch Black Prom. It's based on Stephen King's novel, Carrie. It's our newbie showcase, and we would be delighted to have you there.
Watch now, Rizal Mini Theater.
Yes! Tickets are at 200 pesos each.
There are shows every Wednesday to Saturday, evenings at 8 p.m., and on Saturdays there are 2 p.m. matinees. So please just approach our FOH booth and reserve a ticket.